my dear subscribers. Welcome to your daily horoscope channel, where you will be able to find free horoscopes every day. So I invite you to subscribe and activate the notification bell, to always know what the stars offers you. And today, my dear Sagittarius, January 4th, I invite you to stay and see all the video. You will know what the astros have for you. And the astros tell you today this prediction. Good day to spend with the family. Your loved ones are waiting for you and they have let you know. Pay them a visit. Do not dedicate all your time to love and work. You should also spend time with the people who have done everything for you and that they will always be there by your side. You have to start making positive changes to your life. Do not let time pass you by. It is time to make wise decisions about the path you are traveling. If you feel that you have deviated from the goal, then put yourself in competition again. Love is at a good point. There is an excellent prognosis with that special someone who has come into your life, but you must give him space to breathe. Try not to be on top all the time. Give him time to do his things. Prefer space times to be seen in the first instance, in matters of love. If you already have a partner, you tend to say things firmly, but that's not the language your partner usually communicates with you. You forget the most important part of love, and it is that the tone and the words that each couple uses to say things is unique and necessary. Don't talk to him like you're a foreman and your partner is an inept employee. If you do not have a partner, if you wait any longer, the person you have fallen in love with will disappear from your radar. You cannot continue lukewarm, hoping that she is the one to take the first step. It cows you because you feel it out of your reach, but with that thought you make a serious mistake. She expects you to do what you must. In matters of work and money, in every business and in every job, losses are inevitable. Therefore, you must assume them and move on. There are many factors that go into it, through no one's fault. You have to record them and try to avoid them in the future, but handing out punishments, especially towards yourself, would be a serious mistake. To achieve your well-being today, knowing what is being said behind your back has not done you good. Something that seems terrible to you, but that is also unfair. You must proceed with caution and take care of your emotional health. To protect yourself, there is a simple rule, very effective: take things according to the nature of the source. You will see that, in this case, and in any case, you are favored. And the lucky numbers for you today were the following: 8, 16, 27 and 29. And the color for you to generate positive vibrations today is green. And today's advice is as follows. You ask for more than you give, which is unfair. Check your privilege before requesting something. And this is the daily horoscope for you today. I invite you to give me a like or comment if you liked this video. Also invite you to share the video and subscribe to the channel by activating the notification bell, so that you always know what the stars offers you. Decree with me, this day you will have it full of many blessings, full of great luck, but above all, full of a lot of love.